bitches out the roof back. Scream on her crib when they ask me where the stoop at. And you know we driving, so don't ask if we gon' shoot that. And I'm getting rich, young nigga, but that coupe, but that coupe back. I'm too busy running all these bands, running all these bands. I'm with your hoe and we don't hold no hands. What is up, YouTube? It is your boy Risk here, back in with another banger, man. And in this one, we're gonna get straight into it. Right off the bat, we're gonna show you guys this new VC glitch. A lot of you guys might already know how to do it from like the past glitches. It's pretty similar, but I just wanted to, you know, upload this video so you guys know how to do it if you haven't done it before, and just to give you guys a reminder that this glitch still is a thing. And I also wanted to say how you really won't get banned for doing this glitch, because we're already so late into the game, they don't care about it. So abuse it, make new builds, have some fun, and yeah, so let's get into it. So pretty much you're going to start off by creating your build, and the build must be a center post score. I decided to max everything out when it came to the weight and the arm width or whatever. I maxed it all out, so if you guys want to try to, you know, exactly replicate me, do the same thing as you just saw, but I don't think it has to be exactly the same. Now when it comes to the contract, you're going to want to go to the Cleveland Cavaliers. And you want to request 0 minutes and any amount of VC. Usually they won't accept 720. I found it out that they accept around 685 at the max. So just put 0 bonus, 0 minutes and 685 VC at the max. And then you got your contract with the Cleveland Cavaliers. But yeah, just make sure you have that build of the post score. That's really important. If you don't have the post score in your build, then it will most likely not work. And right here, when you pretty much are loading up your player and you're getting in this cutscene, the first thing you want to do is change your quarter length to 10 minutes. This is going to help it work. And it's pretty much you need this to do the glitch, because the glitch won't work on 5-minute quarters. And like the old glitch, what you need to do is pretty much just go into one of the first three games. The first game will be the Raptors, and you want to get subbed into the game at some point and then quit out with VC. Obviously, if you don't get subbed in the first game, you have the second game. If not the second game, you most likely won't get subbed in the third game, but always give it a shot. If not, you're going to delete the player and restart again. But that's really rare. Usually, that only happens if you mess up the build process. So just make sure, if anything, slow the video down, because I know I have everything kind of a little bit sped up so I could go quickly. But yeah, just slow the video down and make sure you get the build exactly correct so you don't mess up. So as we're going into this game against, I believe it was the, I forgot who, what was it, the Raptors, that's who it was, the Raptors, all right, so that's the game one. I managed to get subbed into this game against the Raptors. I'm just kind of going to kind of skip forward and show you guys when that happens.
I just like the sound.
And as you see here, this is when we got subbed in. Usually this happens if it's a blowout or not, but obviously with the glitch, with the 0 minutes, with the team we chose, this should always happen. So you're just going to save out, quote your VC. This doesn't really matter, your rep, your VC doesn't matter here. This is just how to set up the glitch. Currently, everything I'm explaining to you guys is how to set the glitch up. And now when you get this cutscene, you want to click calling out to the fans to increase your fans. And you want to forward straight out into April 1st, which would be against the Phoenix Suns. You do not want to play that game. You just want to sim to it and stop right there. I'll skip to when we get close to there. Now you see here now we're on about March 26th, and we're almost there. And what you want to do first is you want to check your endorsements. It should be lit up with that yellow little check mark. If not, that means it hasn't worked, obviously, and you're going to have to restart. But it should be that it should be the national endorsement. You want to click on this, and it's going to take you to your agent, all right? And your agent's pretty much going to ask what kind of track you want to take, the Gatorade or the Foot Locker. And if you're doing, or if you're watching this video, obviously you're here for the VC glitch, so you want to hit Foot Locker. If you're doing the Gatorade glitch, that's what the other option's for. But for now, we're doing the VC glitch, so you want to select Foot Locker, right? And then after you do this, you're just going to wait for these customs. I didn't really skip it here, I don't think. But
But yeah, so once you select it, you'll be on April 1st, and you just want to play that April 1st game against the Suns. And yeah. So as you see, I am playing the Suns, but in this game, even though I do get subbed in, it does not matter if you get subbed in. Against the Suns, April 1st, it does not matter. You just need to play the game. If you do happen to get subbed in, do what I just did and save on a code with the VC. And you'll get a little bit extra VC, but regardless, it does not matter if you get subbed in this game or not. Alright, and once this finishes, you're going to pretty much go into the locker room and look at your endorsements once again, and I'll show you guys when we get there. Alright, so now what you should have is your Foot Locker level 1 endorsement when you click on endorsements. And here, it doesn't matter at all. The contract does not matter. Pick whatever has a default. Don't change it. Pick whatever incentive you want. And then you want to head to the neighborhood so you can get the level 2 contract in the works. Now, this level 2 contract is where you're pretty much going to get your VC from with this glitch. So you're going to make sure on this contract you up the VC to 5,000 and lower everything else. And it will take a few tries for them to accept it. But just keep going, they will accept it eventually. Just make sure you remain consistent with the 5,000 VC, zero incentives, and the zero discount, or like store discount or whatever. See here, they just accepted it. And now what you want to do is go into your next game. The game should be right after the Suns game. And now in this game, you do need to get subbed in. I repeat, you do need to get subbed in. It either has to be this game or any other game in the season before the playoffs. You have to get subbed in one of those games to complete the glitch. I happen to get subbed in my first game, so I'm gonna skip forward to that and we'll see you there. So now we're finishing up with halftime, as you see here, and we end up getting subbed in the game, and that's exactly what you want. Having this been our first game, this was very good and essential in the process to kind of speed it up, because obviously when you're trying to make this glitch work on 5-6 different players to make it more efficient, you really don't want to be wasting time and having to play multiple games, you know, to get this process done. And for you guys that don't know how this glitch exactly works, since we're getting closer to this part, is you get 15k VC every 24 hours if you complete the steps I show you right now. So after your the Sacramento Kings game, after you finish that game, you should have a Foot Locker contract. While in the locker room, just look at it and close your application. Either to quit your app or just click on another app to close it. Just close your application. And now, since I don't have an Elgato, I really couldn't show this on my Xbox, so I am using this gameplay for my boy, shout out to him. Pretty much, when you load up on your player, you're going to click on the endorsement. Then when you get the screen, you're going to press B, wait for these three little dots to kind of load up. It's going to take a little bit. And once it loads up, it should give you a little message. You're going to click OK. And you're going to do as shown. You're going to go to your 2K19. You're going to press the start button. Then you click manage games and apps. Then you're going to go all the way down to save data, and you're going to click your profile, and you're going to click delete from console. Make sure you do not click delete everywhere, because you will delete your players like that. But if you click delete console, nothing will happen, and you're going to want to repeat that 3 times. That was the first time. You're going to do that 2 more times, and after you do that, you'll be able to load back onto your player, and you're going to head towards that endorsement area, and you'll have a 15k VC, and that's pretty much the glitch. And you'll be able to do it, like I said, every 24 hours. Or if you have a player, or if you have, like, I mean, multiple players, you'll be able to do every 24 hours on each of those players. So you could potentially get, if you can make 10 players, you could get a lot of VC in one day, man. A lot of VC every 24 hours. That's all I got to say. Regarding the video, that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys do enjoy. I hope you guys do use this glitch. And if you guys want any other glitches, I will be dropping them soon, because I know it's the summertime. A lot of glitches are not getting people banned. They're still out. They're not fixing it or patching it. So, you know, we might as well use them and have fun in the game, man. So anyways, that is all I got for y'all today, and Risky's out.